Okay, I guess they, yeah, they're going fast.
Two, one, go!
Neutral change is going on right now. There's the back end to the down. Back up nice 41%.
Hold on.
Get the nair from Rosa. Luma's in a situation. Okay, didn't get the Luma.
Help me. I'm terrible at this.
Alright. I am here.
Okay, up till end of shore you can.
Yeah, okay.
That's gonna do it.
So we got Rai platform camping, see if we can get it in. Rosa gets stage now.
Okay. Yeah. Luma here. If I get it.
Rai trying to get stage back and kill Luma. But into grab and try and get it off stage.
Why am I so bad at this?
Make sure we just don't get it.
I have my own tools, so. Entice controlling the stage, trying to spike his back air to down air.
Okay, these nairs are going pretty good over in the back air.
One!
If Rai burns his top two, he's gonna focus his star off this.
Bruh, break your hand. Put the Riga. Break your hand.
Not connected.
Okay, Luna's out of the picture now.
Back air. See if he can get a kill here.
Oh, the Hadouken to kind of escape.
Okay.
Oh, Humple, okay, up there. No. Why is it not connecting twice?
It's weird.
Okay.
Like against Rosa, in certain floating characters, sometimes it doesn't connect for some reason.
Just gonna down here, down here, and punish.
Like a fox.
Okay.
There you go.
I'm terrible at commentating. Okay. Can I get the nail? That was a Luna there. Can I get him out of here? Okay, there we go. Now Luma's out of the picture.
Finally.
Okay, I'm sure you can doesn't connect. Well, the drag down there into the down smash. Okay, spacing back airs with a raw forward smash, so it's not gonna connect. Ooh, that was interesting. And Luma actually helped
the
hitbox for the tree again. No. So this is gonna be a best of three, right? Okay, Entice's counterpick is Battlefield.
Battlefield is arguably good for both characters, depending on who gets platformed, like below the platform, and juggles up off it.
Okay, Rosa's doing a lot of juggles right now, that's the case.
Whoa!
That was a very interesting Luma play.
Bad hit of Luma Nair. That's it.
Okay.
Pretty much anything. Okay. Just like this.
Close. I think it might have been a frame off. Up throw. Wait for the air dodge. She waited for the air dodge.
It doesn't touch.
Put him there. Okay. We're just gonna try to get Luma off stage so he can actually get some stage pressure. Back there. And then Luma. See, you're not safe when you're on stage.
Let's get this commentary going here.
So bad. Ledge. Okay, the up tilt's gonna knock him away. Okay, Luma's actually dead now, so. That was an up tilt into forward tilt.
I feel like that was a misinput. What? It looks like maybe not.
I mean,
just keep going for it.
Maybe it was a misinput, but it still works, so. Okay, Luma's back now. And, that almost killed.
Next Luma jab, probably killing. Entice will probably try to kill with down air.
He's going for up smashes. He's got to be careful so that Rai doesn't understand that he's going to be able to smash. That's going to be it, yep. Luma got that Shoryuken straight to her face, and now...
Okay, he was just trying to get rid of Luma there, but... I feel like he was trying to up air the Lumo without being enticed.
I don't think he would have been able to do anything off the shield
there. There's platform combos for you that are just that sort of busted.
DI straight right off. Luma downer's in like right in the situation. Okay, now check roll into a down smash. Back air? Nah, okay, that was interesting. They both clank midair. Okay,
straight up.
Ninja! Zero, flank!
Fair beating me. F smash. That is. Ooh. Right trying to bait the low. Is he dead?
No, I was waiting for a down air there.
Yeah.
It's a bad situation for Ryu. Need to get out of there. Okay, and Luma's dead again. So, there's a slight difference between the players, but Ryu, you know, was really as possible. The drag down. Oh.
So close.
He misheard the roll on.
Oh,
the down.
Let's go.
Ooh, and Entice gets the down air spike. At 69%. She was at 69%. Did I say 69%? Yeah.
I don't play Jose. Oh no.
You wanna help me commentate?
No.
Okay.
Actually, let me check.
It's Rye. Well, Rye, you don't have to play right now. Brad, come here. Get over here. You're not playing. Oh, my God. I'm all by myself now. So I'm going to try my best to do it. Prepare into Zuma.
Mickey! Mickey! Don't do commentary.
I think Shannon's going to. I don't know.
Oh,
whoa. Whoa, okay. My screen's black. I can't count without going back. Help me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
I'm here with Sticky. Maybe he's better commentating than I am. I don't know.
All I know is that there's a Ryu on screen and...
Yeah, we got Ryan inside. They've had a bit of a rivalry back and forth in bracket a lot of times.
I remember back in the days when Ryan used to play the ooh.
Up till end of Shoryuken.
That was clean.
Okay. Flex on himself with those,
focuses. Might see the
well, this is the best of three, and this is actually game three right now.
Oh, well, my hopes are...
Yeah, they're not there now. Your hopes are gone.
Your hopes are gone. It happens. Meanwhile, Rosa is just doing Rosa things, trying to push Ryu off stage. So you cannot recover,
because
what chance do you have?
Yeah. Okay, the down smash sent him at a weird angle, so now he's going to try to...
Well.
Okay,
and then about 30% more down kill.
He got him off of him. I mean, he got her off him.
Then again, Rose is awkwardly heavy.
That almost killed, that's 62%.
Yeah, so I mean, look at... That's almost max rage.
Okay, that was a back air off... Back air knocked him off stage, so now Entice doesn't have Luma right now, so he's got to figure it out. Did a down smash?
Oh, that'll do it.
Oh.
Ooh,
nice
the
text!
Let's
go. Texas! Okay, the Nair. I'm gonna push him up here. Down to. Oh, wow, Luma
that's
again.
That's a thing.
That's the second time this set.
You can do that.
PK!
Ryu or off the stage. Or off the ledge. And then just
But also, Luma extended the hitbox again.
Really?
That was the second time that happened.
Kind of dumb.
All right, well, I'm signing out.
You're signing out?
I don't know. Everybody.